Lekker indeed. Oh, he had such a good time. Well, we're having a good time in studio because it's time for hashtag Friday Funnies, proudly brought to you by the Cape Town Comedy Club, where we take a look at some of the biggest stories of the week and find some humour in the crazy world that we live in. So here to help us do that this morning is comedian Carl Weber. Carl, welcome to the show.
It's a crazy
Always
world, man.
Good to be
it's
here.
A crazy world. The robots are revolting. What's happening in the world of AI, dude?
Wow, guy. Facebook researchers have set up these two robots to simulate chatting, right? And soon, these robots found English to be insufficient. And they created their own language, much like our teenagers today, you know? And they couldn't figure it out. And they, what they did, they said, let's establish what the relationship is with these two robots. But it just said that it's complicated. That's all it said. It was complicated for the robots.
Do you get male and female robots?
Well, just Bob and Alice. They set it up, Bob and Alice.
No wonder. Yeah.
Okay. Well, in terms of complicated, let's hope that the Charlize Theron and the whole James Bond concept isn't.
Yeah, you know what? One of our local celebrities went out and said, he doesn't know if she could do it. Because James Bond, Charlize Theron, then he could play Shaka Zulu, and Steve Hofmeyr. And then Casper de Vries. Yeah, there's it. He could definitely, I guess, play Bane or something.
Bane?
But then he said Casper can play Wonder Woman and Oprah can play. But I actually think Charlize Theron would make a great female James Bond.
What do you think? What would her name be?
Jamie Bond from Benoni.
Janet Bond. I love that.
But you know, a lot of times women have male names as well, like Michael Michelle,
exactly.
You know.
I don't know if James will work
there. So, I mean, it's awesome to celebrate Charlize and whatever, guys, because we are celebrating all women at the moment, yeah?
Yeah, and especially, I mean, South African women, she said it herself, South African women are tough. So they could definitely take it on the road.
Absolutely.
You know, and talking about power woman, we have a power woman lineup at the Comedy Club next week. So it's Women's Week.
Nice.
It's starting from the Tuesday all the way through to Sunday. Wednesday is Women's Day. It's you'll get the likes of Shimmy Isaacs, Mal Jones, Tracy Kloss, Angel Campy, and Claudine Ullman. So
the
come
best,
check it out.
Best.
You look scared, man. You look like they're just going to blow you away, man.
They
are awesome, man.
Absolutely awesome.
Such a cool lineup, man.
Well, thank you so much, Carl Weber, for joining us. And of course, you can catch him this weekend at the Cape Town Comedy Club. But you can also catch him on stage tomorrow night at the United in Hope benefit concert that's happening. And of course, all of this is in aid of raising much needed funds for the victims of the devastating fires that took place in Knysna, as well as the victims of the Cape Storm as well. So let's all come together and make a difference.
Thank you, dude.
Thanks.